Now, a while back before the release of Star Wars Force Awakens, it's been rumored that Hayden Christensen, the guy that played Anakin in the prequels, so became Darth Vader at the end of the prequels, will make a return as a Force ghost. And here's proof of it, of some concept art of it, him as his regular self and Darth Vader self. When I first saw this post, I thought that his soul or his Force ghost will be split in two, one being good and one being bad. Now, once I read the article that he will be shifted from Anakin to Darth Vader. Now, that's pretty weird to think about, kind of like Jekyll Hyde, almost, but in the form of a Force ghost. Just imagine, like, he's talking to Luke as Force ghost, and he has one of his outbursts, like, oh, I'm changing to Anakin to Darth Vader. I can just imagine that, for some reason. Luke is, like, on that hill, and he's talking to Force ghost is Obi-Wan, Anakin, Yoda, and whoever else is there. You can add Samuel Jackson Jedi, whatever his name was in the movie. Just imagine that. And Anakin's like shifting, like, oh, I'm changing back into my dark side. And like, oh god, why is this happening again? And Obi-Wan's like, Yoda, get the spray bottle again. I don't know. Squirt the dark side out of you, I will. Something like that. Squirt, squirt, squirt. Yoda, get the spray bottle. Something stupid like that. Now, this sounds like it could have been George Lucas' idea, because he did write a rough draft of the movie, but Disney decided to throw that script out because some of George Lucas' ideas are a bit silly and not great most of the times. Maybe this was in the script. He decided to keep one of his ideas and then just throw it out again, because since this was not in the movie. Sounds like something he would do. And I wonder if Hayden Christian would have been able to do it if he wanted to. I don't know, maybe he would, maybe he would, I don't know. So what do you think of Hayden Christian being Darth Vader again? I've been Nash. No one, please comment, like, and subscribe for more.